If you think about watching the news on TV, you'll have seen many overlay slides. Well, not really seen them, because an overlay is a transparent slide that overlays the screen image with a small digital graphic in the corner. It's usually a logo in the corner of the screen that's used to identify the broadcaster or creator of the content. It looks something like this. An overlay is a convenient way to identify your brand to your viewers throughout your video presentation or on digital signage. In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to create a transparent overlay with a digital on-screen graphic in the corner. Let's get started. To make a digital graphic overlay, you just need to create a slide that is the same size as your screen, which has a logo in the corner, and which has a transparent background so your presentation will show through. Before you get started, there are two things you'll need. First, you'll need a good quality logo graphic in JPEG or PNG format. This tutorial assumes you already have a logo. It can be a large one because you can shrink it when you make the overlay. Second, you'll need to know the size of your screen so that you can make the correct size slide. Most graphic apps default to 1280 by 720, which has an aspect ratio of 16 by 9, but make sure this is the size of your screen before continuing. The actual size is not as important as the aspect ratio. That's the width to the height. Old TVs used to use the 4x3 aspect ratio, but modern ones use 16x9, as does most video. Most tablets use 16x10, although some use 16x9. If you're unsure, check your user's manual. You can make an overlay using a variety of tools. You can use a graphics app like Adobe Photoshop. You can use a presentation creation app like PowerPoint on Windows or Mac, or Keynote, available on Mac only. Here's each option in detail. The easiest way to make a graphic with a transparent background is using a graphics app. Here are some free and low-cost options. But it's also pretty easy using PowerPoint, which comes with Microsoft Office. You can make an overlay using PowerPoint, but you'll need another tool to make the overlay transparent, so it's a two-step process. First, you make a slide in PowerPoint with a background, and then you use another tool to remove the background from the slide. Think of yourself as a special effects guy in the movies. You shoot a scene with two actors in a rowboat in front of a green screen. Then, in post-processing, you remove the green background and then put in a different background. Only in this case, you'll skip putting in a different background, and you won't need a rowboat. In PowerPoint, make a slide the same size as your screen. Add the logo where you want it. Make sure the logo is large enough to be seen and small enough that it won't obstruct too much of the slide. Add a solid background in a color that's not in your logo, like a green screen. And then export the slide to PNG format. For the next step, I recommend you make a copy of the PNG you just made and modify it instead of the original. That way, you still have the original PNG in case you need to start again. Now comes a special effects technique. You can use Preview on Mac or another tool. We'll cover using Preview first. Open the copy of the PNG in Preview. From the Image toolbar, select the magic wand and run it on the image to select all of the green. Press Delete and close the file. If you don't have a Mac, use an online tool. Just go to one, upload your PNG, follow the steps, and save the result. It's easier than you think. The last option we'll cover is using Keynote on Mac, which is even easier because Keynote will make a slide with a transparent background. Here's what you do. In Keynote, make a slide in the same size as your screen. Use the Document button and adjust the slide size. The default is 16x9, so if this is the aspect ratio you want, no adjustment is required. Next, add the logo where you want it. Use the Media button, select Choose, and navigate to your logo file. make sure the logo is large enough to be seen and small enough that it won't obstruct too much of your presentation. Change the background to transparent. Use the Format button and select No Fill. Now, export the slide to PNG, making sure you click the Export with Transparent Backgrounds tick box. And we have a transparent slide with your logo on it, ready to use in your presentation or digital signage. Now that you've watched the demo, it's time for you to do it. Just run through this video again, pausing it along the way until you've completed the step. And then you'll have your own digital graphics overlay. And I'll bet you'll find it's a lot easier than you expected. And if you need more information about digital on-screen graphics, this Wikipedia article is a good place to start. Thanks for watching. And if you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. If you found this video helpful, please leave us a comment.